Whiskey! Hey, keys in the van?
Have you got the car keys?
Still in his pocket. Three more.
Oh, it's four. There's one up there too.
I found some victims, I mean passengers.
Yes, Paula.
Well, I don't like to like
it. I'm with it.
I would have come and joined you guys, but I flew with the trying to get on. Over Westgate, bud. Good morning.
Hey, that new PDF was great.
And we got all of Epcot over there, way at a distance beyond the Animal Kingdom is the Magic Kingdom. So we got closer than anybody else.
I reckon, yeah.
This is the Margaritaville right here getting ready to open. They've got a new winery right there. You need to go visit the new winery. Island Grove, it's called. Okay. Now, that's Margaritaville Resort, brand new. But right there is the new one.
Oh, wow. So they've...
Tell them Bob sent you.
Bob sent you.
Yeah. Okay, Westgate Resort. Good morning, Westgate! Yeah, we don't have enough turns to get there.
Wow, I'm like a... Those are cool.
They're all exactly the same.
Yep. I'm not going to get much variation there.
Hey, Nathan, GPS says 10 minutes. Copy that, hang glider. I don't know if he's coming down or what he's doing. He's just hanging. Well, hopefully...
Are they all your friends?
Well, all the smaller balloons that flew today, yes, yeah. Not the big boys. No. I think, I'm not sure I got no right turn for Wallaby.
Yeah.
stay low and let Super Dave catch me. As we get over the water, take a reflection picture straight down, guys. Where?
Oh!
Oh, it's a 6-inch. Y'all want to stay low or go high? What do you want to do?
Whatever you
Good answer. Again, if we stay low, we're going to end up landing where the rest of those guys do. It's up there on Highway 27 and I-4 called Posner. That's a mall. Kind of, it used to be Boardwalk Baseball or Baseball City. If I pop up, we're going to go out there to the Green Swamp. Lots of wildlife and there's a hang glider airport. They'll probably be flying by the time we get there. Not left out, okay?
No, this is really cool.
Again, we're gonna have a pretty flight either way. This is a new pipeline they just put in. See all that cleared land?
Yeah.
They put a 36-inch steel natural gas pipeline. Ran it out there to a central station where they send it out to all the power plants.
Wow.
Who knows, they might end up sending it to a lot of the homes in the area.
Also, behind some have natural gas?
No. Some do, but most.